Dina. Today I am going to tell you about force. What is force? Force means power. Force the pull or push that can change direction, speed or shape of an object. So Isaac Newton studied the force first. They made a unit to measure the force that is called Newton. Now I am going to tell you about two siblings of force. Balance force and unbalanced force. When two forces are equal but opposite in direction, it is called balance force. Unbalanced force. When one force is greater than another force, it is called unbalanced force. Unbalanced force is also opposite in direction. Now I am going to tell you an example. One guy is pulling the cardboard toward herself and second is pulling the cardboard toward herself. There are two forces and these are equal. But also opposite in size. One is on my left and one is on my right. It is balanced force. Unbalanced force. When one force is greater than another force, but also opposite in direction, it is unbalanced force. Now I am going to tell you about inertia. The tendency of receiving the change in the state of motion. This property is called inertia. Inertia is the force that got object that is in rest. It wants the object remain in rest. If the object is in moving or in motion, the inertia wants that it is moving or it is in motion. Now I give you an example. For example, I am in state of rest, of inertia. A force acts upon me. And I am falling, but I